your school news. Today for lunch, we're having chicken tenders, french fries, and fruit. Tomorrow, we're having hot wings, mac and cheese, carrots with ranch, roll, and fruit. Wednesday, we're having french bread pizza, salad with ranch, corn, and fruit. Thursday, we're having vegetable beef soup, french fries, crackers, and fruit. Friday, we're having turkey sandwich, tomato, veggie cup, chips, and fruit. Today, for breakfast, we had ham biscuit, fruit, and milk. Tomorrow, we're having a cinnamon raisin biscuit, fruit, and milk. Wednesday, we're having waffle sticks, fruit, and milk. Thursday, we're having donut, fruit, and milk. And Friday, we're having Pop-Tart, fruit, and milk. Report cards went home last Friday. Hope you made all A's and B's. Hope you have a wonderful spring break. I'm here with your school news. Have a roaring good week.
Last Tuesday, we got 8th place, both boys and girls, in track at Russellville. And last Tuesday, we got 1st place in track. In baseball, we won in a non-conference game 10-0 against Hackleburg, which was varsity. Track, the next track meet is 3/24/15. That's on a Tuesday. This is your sports reporter. Have a roaring good week.
Yes, the Berry Creek Soton Club will host a yard sale April 10th through 11th at the Raleigh Bishop Community Center in Berry Creek. The event will be from 8 a.m. until 5 p.m. Proceeds for the club's community projects. In other news, Haleville High Band majorette selected Friday for the 2015-16 school year is Bradley Burleson, Whitney Eddy, Megan McCaleb, Karen Thasher, and Sammy Warren. Congratulations. I'm here with your local news. Have a roaring good week.
Let's drop!
Yeah! Good morning, HES. I'm here with your weekly Roar weather forecast. Clouds will hang tough on Monday, but plenty of sunshine will return for the rest of the week. Highs will be in the upper 60s and to the low 70s through Thursday. The temperature on Friday will be cool just a bit to the upper 50s. Lows all week will range from the 40s on Monday, Thursday, and Friday to around 53 on Tuesday and Wednesday. This has been your weekly World Weather Forecast. Have a great week and a great spring break next week in more lines.
The International Women's Day, IWD, is celebrated on March 8th. IWD is a day when people show respect and appreciation for women. It is also a day when people mark achievements of women. Many girls and women in the world are treated badly and unequally compared to men. This is a way to work towards a world where every woman makes her own choices, gets an education, and makes a living equal to men. A new toilet has been placed at the University of West England in the United Kingdom. The students and staff are being encouraged to use the bathroom in that toilet. It is no ordinary toilet. It is special because it will convert urine into electricity. The aim of the experiment is to create toilets that generate enough electricity to have lighting within the toilet's cubicle. If successful, these toilets will be placed in refugee camps. Refugee camps are temporary living areas for people who have been forced to flee from their home countries because of safety concerns caused by war or other reasons. This is your world news. Have a roaring good week and be thankful.
This has been